government to do unreasonable searches. And the reason it's there is precisely to prevent government overreach. Now, the basic idea is, I don't want to get too far into it and put everybody to sleep this early on, but the basic idea is that you either need a warrant or there's some certain circumstances when the police can do a search without a warrant. But it's absolutely a buffer to prevent just a random, unjustifiable either detentions or an actual search from a pat down to a more in-depth search. That being said, the police can always talk to anybody they can approach anybody, attempt to communicate with them, and if the person says, "I don't want to speak with you," police can't just detain that person for that reason alone. But there's nothing preventing them, any police officer, from initiating a contact or a conversation, which I understand sometimes can feel like targeted or bullying or harassment. And I completely understand that. But your analysis is better than many attorneys, let me tell you.